All right, for this unit, you'll be handing me two files. File one is part one. You should be able to, I should be able to, as the instructor, extract this out, open it up, open up the blend file, and I should have the dice with the texture. Okay, that's part one. Part two, I'll extract this. I should be able to open this SVG open. Open it up. And I should see something like this. Now, I want it to scale, so here's another thing. I'm going to open it with Inkscape. And I'm going to go to Document Properties and make sure it's 8.5 by 11 inches. If it's not, change this to 8.5 by 11. And then make sure you grab all of the model and scale it down. So it should be, by default, already 8.5 by 11. If not, scale it down before you submit it. Okay. So there is part one and part two. If you need anything as far as information, I'm going to point you directly to this video because it shows you the complete breakdown of what is in the files. If you are missing the file in any way, I'm going to point you to this video so you'll watch it and see exactly what you're missing in the files. All right. Until next unit, enjoy.